How do you define integrity? History beckons. The great Tai Solarin jailed. General Buhari also enacted the obnoxious Decree 2 of 1984, but backdated it to the 31st of December 1983. Yes, our very own conscience of the nation, late Dr. Tai Solarin, was the first casualty for speaking against government. Tai would stand at street corners, fearlessly distributing leaflets that took up the gauntlet where media had dropped it out of fear. He was picked up, jailed, and denied access to his medications for his asthma. After he was left off the hook, his health deteriorated. He fought the health battle, but eventually succumbed to the cold hands of death as a result of the complications arising from his asthma condition. Ironically, what Solarin said or wrote at that time and was jailed for by that regime is nothing compared to things Buhari and his cohorts say against this present administration. We quote William Hague: governments that block the aspirations of their people or that deny freedom of expression and human rights should bear in mind that they will find it increasingly hard to escape the judgment of their own people. Nigerians, may your rights never be trampled upon. This message is sponsored by Trust and Integrity Coalition.